In a room full of failures, I feel out of place. Still sleeping on the floor when you deserve better. Got you reeking through the cold even in warm weather. I told Meek I wouldn't trust Nikki. Instead of beefing with your dog, you just give him some distance. We all make mistakes, let's not be too pacific. But like I'd rather be a killer than be a statistic. I never fold, no, I never ran. On my soul, I roll like an avalanche. I thank the Lord I got some great friends. That's why every bottle I open, I say amen.
On the floor, so baby, we should go and have some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, 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 did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down.
Are you down? 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 Are you What up, fam? What up? What up? Look a little different, huh? Oh man, exhausted. Funny, I didn't do the intro just because I didn't have time. I had probably an hour to work out, and today is a long day, today is a full day. And then halfway through, I didn't want to do intro, I didn't do stretching video, I did stretch. And I just wanted to do it fast. So half through the workout, I got a call saying I have another 30-40 minutes extra. Obviously I was happy. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the workout, enjoyed the edit. It's a fun one. Finished it just now, tired as hell. Can't keep my hands hanging. Have to either rest them on something. Just burn. It's crazy, such a good workout. Had some time, it's around 11 I think, 11:30 maybe I finished the workout. It feels so damn good to be here at this time. Energy is here, you know what, just completely different feeling. I do want to work out, that feeling you have. At night it's just not the same. I've creating for like a week now, and kind of feel the difference, kind of feel that I'm getting tired faster. Could be mental, but at least that's what I noticed. Whew, what else to tell you guys? I have some time, so might as well talk to you. A lot of people messaging me, so those who emailed me, I still trying to get back to you guys. So I still have 3 or 4 people to get back to. Don't worry, I will. I just don't have much time to play around. So as many as I could, I got back. Now the rest of you probably this week, hopefully beginning of next week, I get back to everybody. All my subs, all my viewers, I try to get back to you guys. Come and watch your videos as much as I can. Lord knows I'm busy. So yeah, I try to squeeze in everything. It's not easy at this time. That's why another reason I don't want to start the cut as much as I do want to cut. Two reasons is I won't be able to slack off with food. I have to be consistent. And second reason is I'm so busy I don't know whether I'll be able to hang in there with the proper measurements, proper intakes, proper numbers. So I'm afraid it's not going to be as good of a cut as last time. So that's why I'm kind of pushing out. I'm 183 now, so yeah, a little bit heavier than usually. Power is probably still the same though. So yeah, how long is the video? Four minutes already. So guys, let's cut it off because nobody's gonna watch 10 minute video of me just talking and ranting. So yeah, can't wait for my creatine, can't wait for my upcoming workouts. Hopefully I'll be able to sustain them. And yeah, it is what it is. Gotta keep pushing. Great workout today, yeah. I'll see you guys probably next week. This edit will come out soon. And next week, same old shit, different week. Alright, keep grinding, don't stop.